All right, this is John Cola with growingyourgreens.com, and here's the garden update. Here's our lettuce bed, and you saw in a previous video, we actually, you know, covered it with plastic, and I'm proud to say that it's growing much, much faster and a lot better now that we've actually covered it. But we are having some challenges, so for those of you that are experts out there, because, you know, we're just playing around here and we're learning as we go. And I encourage everybody to learn as you go, because if you always wait until you know the answers, you'll never start. And, you know, we just need to start and start growing your own food today. And so I got my other gardener here, Tiffany, and Tiffany is going to talk today about what's going on and what she's doing. And Tiffany, so what are you doing today in this lettuce bed?
Well, basically, we found a lot of mushrooms going on here, and it's kind of a constant struggle to keep them from popping up. They are going to continue to pop up as these winter months are cold and wet. And but we're also having a problem with fungus affecting the leaves, and we are wondering if it can somehow possibly be connected to the presence of all these mushrooms popping up. So what we have going on here is the leaves will kind of catch a rot, and they start to develop this kind of hairy, powdery fungus, and it'll affect the leaves. And what happens is we every day we come out here, we come and we try to inspect for this problem and remove these leaves, but if it goes unattended, what it will do is it'll, like this, it'll start affecting the base and the stem of the plant. And what happens is it turns brown and it starts to rot, and then you'll go to, you know, check on the lettuce and you'll touch it and the head will just snap off, because all this will be fine, but the base will be completely rotten through and weak. So I guess our question is does anybody have any ideas as to why this is happening or how we can prevent it or treat it, and if it has any connection to the mushrooms we see popping up, if those are possibly the same fungus just affecting the plant.
All right, Tiffany, great, thanks so much. So you know, we are doing everything organic here, so if you have any suggestions on how we could help with this this fungus or rot
without
stuff
using a fungicide.
Yeah, without using a fungicide. And the mushrooms here, we've been just trying to manually control it, but we need to take it a step up and get smarter about these things. And we have been just replanting the lettuce as they go. And I always encourage people to plant more than you need, because always there'll be some bugs or some fungus or something that's going to get your plants. And if you plant more than you need, then you're always going to have some available to eat. So I know what I'm having for dinner tonight, and I think I'm going to have some a nice homegrown lettuce salad. So this is John Cola with growingyourgreens.com, and we will see you next time.